Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play FlatOut 2, the four-wheel drive playthrough, the bonus recording session. Last time we have done the race finals again, and now we're gonna do the street finals again, but this time in a canyon. Now this is where the AI is pretty much scaled up to 11 in terms of difficulty. And this is where we also have a big truck to worry about now. Good job, Jack. Really, good job. Good fucking job. Thanks a lot, Jason. Nicely done again there, Jack. Ass. You fucking jackass. Well, coming from me, who seemingly cannot drive in this game now. Oh, well, everyone's gonna get wrecked right here, right now, I guess. Well, I just walked away scot-free. Oh, there goes Katie Jackson. Maybe soon enough, Jason. Yeah, Jason Walker's probably gonna need a walker after this. He's the one, you know. He's the snitch and talker right there. Give him the stitches and walkers. Oh, hey, speaking of which, there he is. Smoking up right now, but I mean, if he does pass up. Or if he's not so lucky with Sophia or anyone else behind him. Or if he decides to be a dumbass. Well, nice knowing you. And myself. The kiss of death right there. Well, a head-on collision, rather. But still. He's dead. He's gonna have plenty of stitches and walkers now. I mean, he's not dead. He's just... well. He survives these somehow. Every of them survived these car wrecks and all that. Unsure how, but they just do. Maybe they're all from another dimension. They're not really human. I mean, they are, you know, human-like, but they're just more than human. Any of the stuff that was done here would kill the average Joe. Well, not in this game. I mean, I'm not one to question, you know, game logic. And I don't really. No, I just like to poke a little fun in it sometimes. Why the hell not? Every, you know, now and then. Well, we got some more carnage there. A little more. Alright, to the farm we go. This is the one I had a bit of trouble with. Thanks a lot, guys! Frank especially, I mean. Just gonna do that. Lovely. Thank you. I appreciate it a whole lot. Oh no, I was gonna be a gentleman and close her door for her. Well, by force. Katie, you did that yourself. Good job. I As for you. Alright, let's try not make up any mistakes like we did with the Crusader. How is your truck faster than mine? Oh, and just lovely, what I just needed. A nice push from Jason. Probably should have slowed down there, but oh well. Oh dear. We cannot dilly-dally here, we just cannot. And yet we somehow are. All because the AI is just throwing me into their stupid little games. Well, you want to play stupid games, you win a stupid prize. How about that? I think Jack Benton might be up ahead again. Oops. Meant to do this. Yeah, I figured he was up ahead again. Like, far up ahead again. All thanks to Jason for slowing me down heavily. I really, really appreciate that. Oh, there he is. Oh yeah, how are you gonna catch up to him now, hmm? How are you gonna overthrow Sophia? Like that, of course. Second place, I'll just take it. Oh, just barely. Just barely. Oh, my lord. Oh, that was not a good one. I mean, it could have been better, but it may have been... I don't know how the other one went, but... I don't know, it might have been slightly better. Or worse. I feel so numb after that, yeah. Oh. The same track from the race class finals. Now we're taking it with the street class. Ah yes, the other canyon. Whoa. How I didn't crash there, like, crash out or crash in any stupid way there, how I slipped past that is just beyond my knowledge. Oh, come on. No, don't flip. Do not flip. Now I'm right behind Sophia, who's... should be slightly slower than Jack, you know, in theory. Because she's in a big-ass truck, but somehow can catch up to me and to him, no problem. The hell is in her fucking truck's engine, like? I don't even know. It's just that crazy. Well, we got those two troubling, those two troublesome teens. Well, they're probably not teens, but I just want to say that anyway. The troubling, duo. I don't know, I'm here to focus at this moment because, well, this is the race, the street finals. The AI is just up to 11, like I said. And we're doing good, as I say that now. messing around. Slow down on some curves. There's Sally Taylor. Which, yeah, I'm not gonna bother with, actually, you know. If she tries to bug me, I'll get back at her. There's Ray, who's pretty far behind as well. I don't even know if I lapped him there or helped him get a lap or something, but almost felt like I lapped both of them. I have no clue what Jack was trying to do there. But that's none of my concern. Every man for themselves, or woman for themselves, or child for themselves. But I don't think there's any children in the races. I mean, unless, well, count the player, who could be whatever behind the screen, of course. I mean, I first played this since, I think I was about 16. No, wait, 15. Yeah, I played it as well when I was 16 as well, and then afterwards. Still playing it to this day. All I can say. Okay, now we got Jason to worry about. When it's not Jack, it's Jason, and it's also Sophia. Let's just focus on the road, you know? Try to focus on Jason. See what he's gonna do. Anything stupid. Ah, you go that way. I'll keep going this way. That's what you get! Thank you for also slowing me down, bitch. I'm guessing, yeah, that was a traffic cone, I'm pretty sure, that just flung me up into the air. Lovely. Yeah, that's very lovely. That's just, I have no words for that. I just have no words for that. That's all I can say. It's like a pattern going on. It's like I can't even pass Jason because there's something in the way. Well, that's not to do with the pattern. I mean, the pattern is like the gold, silver. If this keeps up, of course. I have no nitro. Okay, I have barely any nitro. I probably would be up ahead if not for Tweedledee and Tweedledum back there. Ah, perfect names for them, I suppose. You gotta be kidding me. Why must you do this to me, Jason? I think this might have been the one I did good on, ish, but then now I just did second place for it. Okay, that was just silly, you know, of course. Ah, yeah, lovely start. Now I gotta be really careful here because this ramp can try and fuck you up. Just like what I did to Sophia. Oh. And just like when I'm, yeah. Yeah, time to use up all that nitro again. That may have been also one mistake I've made. I was just trying to catch up to Jason. And I fell victim to that little deal. We're gonna try the ramp. Yes, Moth, we're gonna do the ramp. But I don't know if you're still gonna have the lamp. Got the nitro, we're just gonna save some of it. Maybe use it if we really gotta, of course. Who's up in front? Oh, Sally Taylor. Okay. Of course. Jump in front. Don't waste time now. I'm just gonna take this one ramp, and then after that, I'm not gonna bother with the ramp again. Oh. Oh, come on. When it's not one thing, it is the other. Whoa, okay. You got focus. Focus. You just got to focus. Yeah, of course. Don't take the ramp. Do not run into a pole. Do not do anything stupid. Don't look behind you. Well, that much often. Well done. Well done. Just well done. Two silvers and three golds at the moment. What are we gonna get here? Let's hope for a gold. I can try. And I can do. There is do or do not. There is no try. And there goes Jason, who's going all over the place, and me as well, who just somehow got a whole bunch of bonuses. Oh, lovely. Oh, hey, this is actually very perfect timing because, well, I'll explain in a moment. Well, we all know where this is going, but I'll wait till the timing is perfect. That's what I did in that one time it played. Oh, whoa. Get back in track. So far at the moment, Jack Benton, Jason, and, well, now me. I guess. Are up in the top three. Or not. Not myself now. Think. I just lightly tapped her and she's dead. Or destroyed, rather. Not dead, but. You know. Oh, come on. This might, at the moment, be my worst. My worst downtown. But it's only the first lap. It's not. Don't say it's your worst yet. Okay, yeah, you could probably say that now. Oh shit, forgot the timing. Also, we had another episode. We had plenty of them. But, because I got distracted with the timing and all that stuff, with what's going on. This is the last episode there, Fallout Boy. Well, for the four-wheel drive playthrough. So, you're having another episode? This is my last one for this playthrough, buddy. Alright, position three. And, wow. Jason and Jack are probably nowhere to be in sight like before. Because of the whole ordeal I had, like, earlier. Unless one of them decides to crash each other out somehow, or crash themselves out, then, well, we're probably going to be losing them, and probably going to stay in third place, because, yeah, we lost them. Unless they're up in front, because I probably saw something. Oh, okay. Well, they're doing that. I did see them. There might be some potential. At least get third place, if anything. If you can't get first or second, try and get a third. Yeah, try and good luck to, good luck, yeah, you know, catching up to these two. I'm gonna go this way. Up on this ramp. Yeah, why not go this way? Because of that. Poorly executed. Oh, hey, look at that. Even while it was poorly executed. Look at that. I don't care if I even got the wreck or not on Jack at this point. I mean, I probably could. Or just focus on winning this race. Don't bother trying to destroy him. Let Ray take care of that, if anything. It's all yours, buddy. Holy dear. Oh dear. Okay, we did it. That was a comeback. And I was gonna say that was my worst. That was a amazing comeback from that. Holy shit. I deserve all those bonuses. I deserve that gold. I deserve everything here in this playthrough. I deserve it all in this bonus kind of run. This is a, I would say, a major improvement of the Grand Finals class, unlike what I did in the actual playthrough. But, yeah, even for a little fun bonus run, I will say it's pretty fun doing this game. It's pretty fun doing the game while driving four-wheel vehicles. Four-wheel drive vehicles. I can't even talk now at this point. I'm at a loss of words, let me tell you, after all that bullshit that just happened. I'm just all over the place. But, about time I, exit here. For now, at least. Anyways, I will catch y'all later for the next playthrough, or next video.